Now Adolf Hitler stood just as Napoleon had stood more than 100 years before.